and Samson.
No!
Then yeah, Billy and Samson.
Yesterday, Mom said, if you ever meet a rugby player, say yes, sir, and change his name kindly. Because they have to be big and tough to get tackled and not get hurt. They don't have any pads on.
Oh, they don't, do they?
They just have a jersey.